الدليل الثاني.
The second proof.
يقول الله تبارك وتعالى في سورة البقرة: فإن آمنوا بمثل ما آمنتم به فقد اهتدوا.
He said the second proof now, as the Sheikh is bringing proofs to support this, he says in Surah Al-Baqarah, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, if they believe exactly in that which they believed in, they will be rightly guided upon the right path.
ونستطيع أيضا أن نستخرج من الآية كما استخرجنا من الآية السابقة مفهوم المخالفة، وهو أن من لم يؤمن بمثل ما آمن به الرسول صلى الله عليه وسلم والصحابة فقد ضل.
The Sheikh, he says, we do the same thing as we mentioned in the ayah in Surah At-Tawbah. The opposite meaning of this ayah is totally true. Meaning, once again, the one who does not believe in that which the Rasul sallallahu alaihi wasallam, our messenger, was upon his companions, this person certainly is misguided and he has gone astray.
إذن نستفيد من هذه الآية الدلالة من وجهين: بمفهوم المطابقة والموافقة، وبدلالة أو مفهوم المخالفة، وهذا يؤكد وجوب اتباع منهج السلف الصالح.
The same thing we mentioned for about the first ayah, the same thing we mentioned it about this one. Now this ayah, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he mentioned for those who wants to be upon the right path and rightly guided, they have to believe in exactly in that which the messenger of Allah sallallahu alaihi wasallam and his companions believed in. But likewise, the meaning, the opposite meaning of it, the one who does not adhere to that which the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam was upon his companions, certainly this person is misguided and upon the path of misguidance. So he said this once again, put an emphasis on what we're talking about here, the obligation of adhering to the Salaf al-Salih and be upon that which they were upon.